So hi friend, this is Amit. Here I would like to discuss the seat conversion rule. This is a good news for all the students who are from general category or above category than a non-reserved, that is SC, ST, PWD student. If there will be some seat vacant, because there is very less a student in SC, ST, PWD category, particularly in this CSAB counseling process. So that will be converted to general student seat if the seat will be vacant. So this is called seat conversion rule. This will improve the result of general student. That is, if you will not get the general seat, then if there is chance from SC category seats, that may be allocated to you because of the seat conversion rule. That's why there is CRL rank has been used in CSAB counseling for all type of category. So hope you get my point very clearly. So please try to subscribe the channel, and if you want the complete counseling guidance, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. There is a very nominal charge for that, so that I will be guiding you for all the process from now up to admission is done, because I will consider every rule, every technique, so that you will get the best out of your rank. I will apply all the tips and tricks so that you can get the best out of your rank and you will able to save one academic year. Thank you.